Understood that the diseases of visit human do. The idea of this exercise is to monitor the exam, to ensure that the papers are getting to the centers on time, to ensure that the place is properly secured, the invigilator, supervisors and the center managers are present at the center of the examination, and the whole intention is really to ensure that this exam is run with integrity and that at the end of the day our students or our candidates get the grades they deserve and not be aided to get higher grades. So this is the whole idea of the exercise, just to monitor and see how the exam is progressing. By the end of the day today, I intend to have visited about 10 schools or thereabouts, but you know there are only 3 papers today, so tomorrow we'll go to a few more schools.
What have you witnessed so far?
So far, at least the centers I've been to, the candidates have been there on time, the invigilators, the supervisors have been at the centers, the papers, the examination papers have gotten to the centers on time. And that is because the container was opened very early. It was opened at 5:30. So by 6 o'clock, all the primary school papers had been taken to for distribution in the relevant centers. So I would say so far so good. I haven't seen any incidents so far that warrants any concern.